you know, to be serious, we've got to start putting the puck in the net or else we're in trouble here. So I think as a team, we're going to stick to what we're doing, but maybe it's bearing down a little bit around the net.
You have the four-leaf clover head. Is it
good? Yeah, I figured, like, green's good luck to the Irish, so I went with that today to try and change things up. Yeah, for sure. You know, you get a lucky bounce or one goes in for you, all of a sudden the next, you know, it's 2-3. We're just waiting for that bounce. We've had that bounce go against us a lot lately, and I think we're doing a lot of good things. I know it's hard to keep saying, you know, you're doing good things, you got to keep going, but with 11 games left and the way the schedule is, we've got to figure out a way here to start putting the puck in the net.
You don't expect him to come in here and light the world on fire, but sometimes you add a spark to see, like, Gabbert gets you the game winner in his first game, all the Ranger guys get stuff, sometimes just that little...
Oh, for sure, and the experience he brings and what he's done in this league, I think it's going to be a great fit for us. You know, I think he's a guy that's definitely going to help the lineup out, especially Yimis and Kovalchuk. It's a big hole to fill, so I think we're all excited to have him in here, and he's played in the league a long time, so, you know, he'll bring some leadership to this room as well. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I remember, don't want to make him feel old, but I remember watching him when he played for the Leafs.
What were your memories? Like, what do you remember from?
I don't know. I was young then, but I had a lot of idols on that team, from Wendell Clark to Dougie Gilmore, and just guys that played that hard style. And so I grew up a big Leaf fan, so I definitely remember.
Sense of the room that him and Patrick, maybe like long lost brothers, being reunited this week.
Him and Patty. Yeah, you know, that could be that would definitely help us out if those two mesh perfectly back together again. So that, we'll hope that's what happens.